Tommy. Thanks for getting down here so quickly.
Yeah, sure thing, boss. What do you need?
You know, there's a race coming up.
Oh, yeah. Polly and Sam have some money on the local.
Mikey Dunn.
That's the guy.
He's a good kid, but a bit of a scrapper. Not too smart with his money. A few years ago, Mikey comes to me asking for a loan. He wants to get new tires so he can keep racing junkers out at the quarry. I like fast cars. I figured it'll be a bit of a hobby. Turns out, Mikey's a great investment. The kid can't lose a race if he walks the track. He graduates from the junkers to gouge-jobs, and I start placing a few bets on him here and there. Next thing I know, I've made all my money back and more.
Hey, Sam says he's the guy to beat.
He was. We ran all the competition out of town. But now Ralph says there's a hotshot European entering the race, and he's got a car faster than our boys by a country mile.
How much do we stand to lose?
A truckload. But not just our outfit. A lot of guys from the neighborhood come to me for financial advice. They've all put money down on this kid. It'll be like Black Thursday around here if he loses. Well, for everyone except Morello.
Oh, you think he's from the European?
Oh, I'm certain of it.
You want something to happen to the driver?
Can't find him. Morello's got him holed up somewhere safe. Besides, if he drops out or disappears now, none of our wagers will stand. Everyone will cry foul, say the race is fixed.
What about his car?
That's the ticket, Tommy. Ralph knows a guard at the track. You go down there tonight, you boost the European's car, bring it to one of our mechanics, and make a few adjustments, you bring the car back.
Should be no problem, boss.
Soon as you're ready.
Sure thing.
Your pop let you out for the race?
You kidding?
Look at this half portion. Where were you last night?
I was with you.
You go on ahead, Tom. I'll deal with this mook. Polly, he drove you.
Hey, buonasera, Tom.
So that's a 5, a 6.
Hey, Titty Tommy. Big day coming up, right? You seen the race before?
Kind of hard to miss. Salieri isn't going to let Morello break his winning streak, huh?
No, sir. Gotta send him a message. So, tonight, we borrow his guy's motor from the track. My friend Bobby is a guard. For a little dough, he'll show you where it is, then look someplace else while you turn the key.
I like Bobby already.
Sure. Then there's this other guy, Lucas Bertone. You take the car to him down under the Giuliano Bridge. He'll, you know, tune it a little. Make the race tomorrow more interesting.
Then I take the car straight back, and Bobby can stop looking someplace else.
But you gotta be quick. Bobby comes off shift at 1:30, and then the next guy, he's an ass. Oh, hey, if you need somewhere to keep your motor safe where no one can take them, feel free to use the garage. Carlo finally got around to clearing it out.
Thanks, good to know.
Bobby.
Yep. We can take your car to the garage. Place is empty.
Any friend of Ralphie's, a friend of mine.
I mean, if you got the money, sure. Tomorrow morning, they start coming. Whole city. They smuggle in hooch. There's fighting. I hate it.
Ah, come on. Name a better place to pick up a dame than this place this weekend.
Don't get me started. Things I've seen.
Okay, this is it. Here she is. 1929 Carrizella C-Series. Best in class. It's a shame you gotta wreck it.
If they see this down the road, cops are gonna ask questions.
Catch up, sure. Try to keep it in one piece, too, huh?
So, I gotta be back from Bertone by 1:30 before the next guy's shift.
Yeah, he's an ass.
I heard.
Tommy, Angelo.
Lucas Bertone. Oh, ain't she a thing of beauty?
We don't have much time.
Hey, I'm a fast worker. Sit tight. Hello, you.
Thanks, Lucas. I gotta get back before anyone catches on.
Go easy with her. She's gonna misbehave. Hey, tell Mr. Salieri I'm always available for this kind of work. I do stuff for a lot of people, but I always know where I stand with you guys. Hot cars, getaways, anything for the right price.
Let's just hope Salieri's guy wins tomorrow. For all our sakes.
Okay. Drive careful.
Thank Christ. Good to go.
Drives like a jalopy.
Okay, let's get out of here. Big day tomorrow.
So Sam walks out of the bathroom, and I'm praying he's got a piece on him, because I'm not sure the bartender's going to hand over what he owes. And his two sons, they're inching closer. I can hear them cracking their knuckles. They're both 7 feet tall, built like brick shithouses.
What were you carrying?
My dick.
That's right. This crazy bastard, he waltzes out of the bathroom, just starts pissing all over the joint.
Really? What, he didn't call the cops?
Nah, sometimes you just got to make them think you're crazy.
Tom. You got a moment?
Oh. Sure, Frank.
We've got a bit of a situation.
Is the boss okay?
Oh, yeah, it's nothing like that. Mikey Dunn, our driver. Some of Morello's guys roughed him up pretty good last night. Broke his arm, broke his jaw. Sent him to the hospital.
Jesus.
Yeah, tough luck for Mikey. Anyway, you're going to race for him.
Wait, what? Frank,
Tom,
I don't know.
It's a half hour before the starting gun goes off, so this is not a discussion. But Don wants to win. But more importantly, he wants Morello to lose. And you are our best wheelman. Otherwise, I'd be talking to someone else.
Yeah. Okay, Frank.
Good. Rafi has the car gassed and ready. Get to the track right away.
From Europe, we got the hotshot favorite, Martin Lichtenberg, taking some time out of the International Series to compete with us today. Got some news from the grid here. Lost Heaven local favorite, Mikey Dunn, is out. Replacing him is, Tommy Angelo. Well, I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing him good luck. They're lined up on the grid. They're ready to start. They're off! Lichtenberg's in trouble. There's something up with his car. Lichtenberg is out! The favorite is out! Who's going to survive the Lost Heaven Circuit's famous
first? You asshole!
Pushing up, and I think the car is out!
Jesus!
Aggressive driving from Angelo.
You kidding me? Son of a bitch!
Comfortable in first, with the pack closing in behind.
Ah, shit!
Oh, no. Avoid the collision over there. Two catch the leading driver, Tommy Angelo. Up close and personal with the back leaders, this race is far from over.
Tommy, there's our winner.
Hey, Tom, just want to thank you for stepping in like you did. I had 6 months rent riding on that race. I'd be homeless now if not for you.
I just did what the Don asked, Lucas.
Well, you gotta let me find a way to repay you. Just stop by my garage when you get a chance. I might have a line on something that'll turn a buck for you.
Sure, thanks.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Tom. You made us all a lot of money today. Amarillo's gonna be picking up pennies off the sidewalk for weeks.
Hey, what about the European?
He's probably wearing cement boots by now, the poor bastard. Here. You earned every dollar of this. Take your girl out somewhere nice.
Thanks, boss.
What's up, boys?
You got a girl, right? I don't want you blowing all that on booze and whores.
Something, huh? Cheers.
Nah, but, maybe I'll buy my mom a new coat.
Good boy. Go get yourself a drink.
Congratulations, big hero.
Nah, just got lucky's off.
Well, I had my money on the other guys, so drinks are on you.
Oh.
There. Now you're ready for the pictures.
Thanks.
And hey, when you're done celebrating, you might want to go find your buddy, Polly. He's so drunk, he's gonna get hit by a parked car.
Yeah, okay. I'll get him home safe.
You made that look easy to Tommy. When they started racing here 20 years ago, most guys didn't even make the finish.
Ah, magic's in the motor, Ralph. I just showed him where to go. Hey, you seen Polly?
Oh, no. He said he was hungry or something.
Okay. You enjoy yourself.
Sure will, Tom. Thanks.
That win just put my daughter through another year at school, Tom.
Hey, anything for the Colettis.
Well, enjoy the moment. But deal with Polly before he embarrasses himself and the family. I will not let the boss's day end sourly.
You don't have to worry, Frank. I'll find him.
That's all for another year, folks. Track will be open until 6. Please leave when requested.
Great race, champ.
Hey! Last time I saw you drive like that, Tom, I had a gun to your head.
You saying there wasn't one today?
When our side of town is drowning in dough, that means you're safe. Hey, you seen Polly? Guy soused. Came through walking sideways.
Yeah, I heard.
Great run, Tommy!
I've been asked by the LHPD to remind all racegoers that the sale and consumption of alcohol is strictly prohibited. An arrest will be made. Thank you.
Oh, thank Christ you're here. If your friend keeps this up, the other guy's gonna send the cops over.
Yeah, I think Polly's big day at the track's over.
Cow says moo, and the chicken says quack. What does the bird say?
I don't know, but the security guy back there says you gotta go home.
That's an asshole. You should show some respect!
Well, that's true, but I'm saying you gotta go home, too, before you resurface the pit lane.
Well, okay, then. I guess.
Let's go, Jim.
Today, Tommy, with the driving. I was right. I was right when I found you. You know what I said?
What did you say, Polly?
I said this guy can drive, Don Salieri. This is a guy who can drive.
And here we are.
Here we are. Right here. That's where we are. You put me to shame, Tom. Look at you. Now you're even a kind of race car driver.
We all got our...
You're doing real good since you joined the family, but you know you got it easy, right? Me and Sam, we keep the real stuff from you.
That right, huh?
You don't know what it's like. You get the call to see the Don and your mind's racing. Done some bad shit, Tom.
We're all in this together. I do what the Don asks when he asks, just like you.
You're like me, you can't just shut it down, blank it out like Sam does. Go home to... wherever the hell he goes home to.
Polly, you're drunk. You're gonna have to clam up for your own sakes.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. I want to get with the lady.
I'm not helping you with that today.
Take me to the ladies! Take me to the Blue Tropics.
I don't know. I ought to take you home.
The bridge. Take the bridge over to the island. Take me to the ladies! Take me to those sweet patooties.
I don't know. Taking you home seems more classy.
All right, now we're talking. Oh, boy. You should see these dames, Tom.
Woo-hoo-hoo. I'll leave it to you to swim with the barracudas, Polly. You're gonna have to tell me where the hell I'm driving.
You don't know?
I don't know.
There's a blue sign.
You're gonna need more than that.
There's a blue sign, and it says Blue Tropics, and it's right near the docks. Home? Throw me home. Maybe that's, yeah, a good idea. Yeah, well, okay, I'm gonna...
Sweet dreams, tough guy.
I'm gonna... Yeah, I don't feel so good.
Yeah, that's the call, Tom. You want anything else?
Nah, I'm heading home.
Hey, Tom, before you go, I ask maybe a small favor.
Sure, Luigi, what do you need?
Welcome my daughter home.
Sarah? The way I hear it, she doesn't need any kind of escort.
She's a tough. This is a... pack of boys near her place. The punks, you know, cattivi ragazzi. They talk blue, make advances. Sarah, she's gonna speak the mind. But maybe she says something they don't like. Things get ugly. But if you working at home, this reminder these punks she's the Don's a goddaughter.
No problem, Luigi. I'd be honored.
Benny. Sarah, time to close.
What's this then?
Tom's gonna take you.
All right.
Hey, I just work here.
Make sure nobody bother you.
Fine. If it'll make you feel better, Pop.
Hey.
I'll see you tomorrow. Let me get my coat.
I'll wait for you outside. You okay?
I don't need anyone walking me home.
Hey, we were talking about meeting up tonight anyway.
I guess.
And you can quit worrying about what he's gonna think.
Not the point, Tom. He treats me like a kid sometimes.
Hey, I get it. He's protective. He's seen things.
We've all seen things.
You know, we gotta talk about you stealing food.
Hey, I cook it, so I get to say where it goes.
Polly won't thank you.
Well, maybe tomorrow's finally gonna be the day he fixes his own breakfast. Could you knock on the door? Only got so many hands here.
Sarah! That for me?
Yeah, though it's not as much as last time.
It's enough. Nona thinks you're an angel.
The Don hates seeing food go to waste.
And this has got to be Tammy. Sarah told us all about you.
Isn't that right?
You're a famous race driver, Tom. Everyone talks about you.
Yeah, she's right. They do.
Well, anyways, don't let the cold in, Juliet. I'll see you at church.
All right. Have a great evening.
Night.
Buena noche, Tammy.
Hey, Mama! Your angel Sarah brought more food.
It's nice you do that.
That? Well, a lot of hungry people on this block.
Yeah. Well, it's a good night for a walk anyway.
Don't get yourself killed on my account, Tom.
I try to avoid it.
That's all you got? You spend all this time with a lady killer like Sam Trapani, and the best line you got is, good night for a walk anyways?
Well, it is, ain't it?
Yeah, I guess so.
Flowers for the lady, signore?
Nah, we're good.
Now I don't get flowers?
When you let me take you on a real date and not some walk home for Luigi, then you get the flowers.
Eh, that could happen. If Pop's not gonna stop me seeing one of yous, I think he knows anyway.
Luigi? Nah.
These guys have been creeps to me for weeks. But I didn't tell you as I know what you like. I mentioned it to Dad this one time and all of a sudden he gets you to be my knight in shining armor. So yeah. He knows.
Huh. Well, like I say, means there's no problem with me.
If he did, you wouldn't last long. I know what happened to all the other guys I dated. I helped hide the bodies.
So now we are.
I've been trying to keep you safe, Tommy Angelo. All this time.
Hey, let's go someplace. Tomorrow night, maybe. The pictures, maybe. You can get your flowers.
That'd be good.
Oh! Hey there, darling! Are you stepping out on us?
Piss off.
Don't cast a kitten doll face. We'll let your boyfriend watch. What do you say?
We going to have trouble here.
Trouble started back when you tried to steal our girl, Chief.
You saps aren't careful. You'll end up in wooden overcoats. Last chance to walk away.
We ain't frails. We know who you work for.
Salieri might have been the big six when he was younger, but he's all washed up now.
Mm-hmm.
It's only a matter of time before Morello punches his ticket.
I don't need Salieri. Or anyone else. Not for this.
Well, then let's see what you got, cake eater.
Mm.
Where you going there, sweet cheeks?
Oh.
Don't wait. Here, send me.
when you talk to a deadbeat. You need a real guy.
I'm not the kind of dame you mess with, pal.
Open him up. Let's see some.
Get away from her!
Tommy!
My turn now!
Hope you're better than your friends. That's what I got, you son of a bitch.
You got a good right hook, I'll give you that. You're bleeding. Come up to my place. I'll take a look. Well, you gonna come in and take a load off, or what?
I'm wondering when you'd invite me up.
The bank's closed, Slugger. I'm just gonna patch you up, is all. Now go sit down on the couch, roll up your sleeve. I'm getting my sewing kit. Doesn't look too bad. You need something for the pain?
No, I'm fine.
You don't have to do that.
What?
I can see it fucking hurts, Tom. You want to pretend it, don't go ask Polly to staple you up.
What do you get?
Compliments of the Don. Take another. All right. You gonna grin and bear this?
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Good. Because I don't need the little old lady next door complaining to the super about all the racket.
Just be quick about it, will ya?
Oh, it's gonna take as long as it takes. The sloppier the stitch, the uglier the scar.
That right. You stitched up a lot of fellas.
Just my father. Ma would really go after Luigi sometimes. He got pretty good at ducking dinner plates. So one day she stabbed him with her knitting needle. Right through the hand.
What for?
'Cause. She was an ugly, jealous drunk. There. Not my best work, but it'll hold.
The scar will be something to remember you by, if nothing else.
You're staying over. Can't have you stumbling through the neighborhood pie-eyed. Not when them hoods are out looking for you anyways.
Yeah, okay. You got an extra blanket or something?
No. And the heat's out.
Myself, though.
This can't stand.
Sarah's okay, boss. I took care of it.
She started working here before she could see over the bar. I don't have a daughter of my own, Tom. I'd do anything for Luigi's little girl.
So would I. We all would.
That's right, boss. Anything for Luigi and Sarah.
Do those bastards think this is fucking Luna Park or something? I'll rip them apart with my own hands.
Our business is protection. But who's gonna pay up when they learn we can't even protect one of our own as she walks home from work?
So what do you want us to do?
Teach these boys a lesson. Break every bone in their bodies, put them in wheelchairs, bust their faces up so bad even their mothers can't look at them without screaming.
We know where they're holed up?
My friend on the force says we should start looking into Chinatown.
Then Big Biff will know something. Tommy, go to Vinny, get us some gear.
Meet me at Biff's place.
Yeah, okay.
Leave these punks laying in the street. I want everyone to know we do not allow mad dogs to run wild in our neighborhood.
You got it, boss.
Some of these sons of bitches could still be on our turf.
I'll check the neighborhood. Make sure they're gone while you see Biff. Good hunting.
Yeah, same. Okay, so when you're done with Vinny, come find me in Chinatown.
Sure.
Let's go bust some heads.
These punks showing disrespect. Where's the respect in this city gone, Frank? Like that guy's calling after Sarah in the street. I got payments drying up from the front.
Hey, here for some heaters, Tom.
Nah, I'm already going and healed. Paulie and me, we gotta give a beating to some punks who've been on our turf. I don't wanna pull this and piss in our own street. There's something to bust heads, that's all we need.
Sam turned over some guy's warehouse and, autographed by Babe Ruth himself, the guy said. I mean, that's horse shit, but they bust heads. Your punks won't have time for questions.
Not I won't. Thanks, Vinny.
Now, a news report on the rising crime figures and the reaction from the governor's mansion. The numbers state in black and white that crime is on the rise all over the state. Many commentators are blaming the rise in criminality, thievery, racketeering, and other gangsterism on the economic downturn and resulting social deprivation. In the greater Lost Heaven area last year, there was a sharp increase in the number of gang-related incidents, and the chief of police was moved to create a gang task force known informally as the Rat Catchers. But Governor Wells, who has suffered criticism for his handling of the increase in violent crime, thinks otherwise. He said, "There can be no dispute that times are hard for many. Jobs are fewer and farther between. But that simply is no reason to bite one's thumb at the rule of law. In fact, I feel that adversity has the potential of forging a hardier individual and a more harmonious family unit." Governor Wells came in for some criticism from certain sections, while others were quick to praise him for his commitment to straight...
About time. Come on, I'm wet through. Why Biff moved into this dump, I'll never know.
Give him a break. He's in love.
He got yellow fever the time we boosted the Shanghai skin flicks.
Well, I like her anyways.
Problem with you, Tom, you always soft with the dames. Biff, you fat bastard. How you doing?
出貓,老千,你欠我們錢,將你身上所有的錢擺出來。
Dogface, great to see ya. Call her off, Biff. We got business.
Upstairs, please.
無用的廢柴.
So, what's the beef?
We need some information. Got some jokers causing trouble. They mess with Luigi's daughter.
Plenty of hoods around. You got any more?
One of them's a weasel named Billy. Pals with a prissy chump and a bruiser with a bald head.
Right, right, I know them. They're set up in the old service station a block over. They hawk some gear every now and then. Small time.
That's why I knew to come to you, Biff. You're good with small time.
Out the back, cross the street. You'll find them there.
Thanks. See you around.
Hey, Paulie. About that dough?
Relax, just waiting for my guy to come through. It'll be next week. Just sit tight.
hell was that back there? You and Biff got something going on.
Guy I know is bringing in a shipment of suits. Classy ones, Mexican.
You're getting suits from Mexico?
No, idiot. The suits are boosted from a lockup downtown. The tailor is from Mexico. Originally, anyways, he lives in Holbrook.
Did Don know about this?
Yeah, yeah, he'll get his cut. You just keep this under your hat.
I guess I heard nothing.
You gonna know these punks when you see them?
Yeah. Though, I guess if I don't, all we gotta do is find the other guys in Chinatown who look like we do.
There it is. Here's how we do this. I walk in and start beating people. You do the same. No shooters.
You take long thinking that one up?
Nah, this plane gets used a lot. I think we gotta go in through the side.
The nicest ass I've ever seen in my life.
Yo.
Oh, Billy, it's the guy from the other night.
We gotta go.
Come get him! Guys, get in!
This'll hurt! Get him!
Come on!
This'll hurt!
Son of...
Come on, we gotta teach these punks a lesson! Climb over! Get your ass behind something! Something!
You're gonna die here, you know that?
He did that, Tom. He made it serious.
You think I need tellers?
I go north, you go south.
What?
I go up, you go through there.
Hey, okay, sure.
Billy, we got them all now.
Thank you.
Johnny, get down!
Oh, come on, come on.
Get us out of here!
Shit, we gotta get to a car, Tom! Scram! Come on, we can't lose him! Gotta reload! Oh, careful, Tom. The road's a river.
Don't worry, I got this.
More of these guys? You ever seen guys piss their pants this quick? If you look through the rain, you can see it dripping out the back of their car.
That's all of them.
They're gonna regret they ever set eyes on Sarah, huh? They think they're gonna get away, huh? They ain't seen you drive like I have!
Dumb son of a bitch just wrecked himself. Well, they're not walking away from that. Going to Poppin' Tom.
No. No, no, wait. Please. Please, I don't want to fucking die, man.
Christ, Tom.
You can't feel sorry for these animals. A guy like this would plug you if you give him the chance. You gotta pull the trigger without thinking. Guess I'm out. This one's finished too. Oh, Christ, Tom. Snap out of it. You remember what those guys wanted to do to Sarah?
Yeah. Just,
Hey. Let's get out of here before the bulls show up, huh?